on the Erin Simpson Show. Kia ora! How's your weekend? Did you take any cool pictures? If you do, I've got a great thing that you can do with them now. Make them into a wooden picture frame. Look at this! So, if you want to do something similar, it's easy as. You just need to pick a photo. We're going with this one. Put it in Microsoft Word and flip it around so that it comes out like that. Take the flipped version and cut out your chosen letter. We're going with the R. Now, it is round the wrong way. I know, because what we're going to do here is we're going to take some gel medium, which you can buy from craft stores, completely cover it. Yep, on that side. This is correct. And then once you've done that, flip it over onto your letter and it sticks on. Now you grab a spoon because this is quite important. You need to rub it so that it gets rid of all the bubbles and stuff. Like you're putting Duracell on your books. Once you've completely done that, leave it. Walk away. Come back the next day and it's dry. Now you've got to get rid of this ugly white paper, obviously. You do that by dipping your finger in some water and just keep rubbing. Rub, 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 it takes ages. But that's all right, look, you can see it coming off now. I've done the complete one over here. Still not quite right though, is it? So just get some more water on your finger and just keep rubbing. Once you do that, you are good to go. Seal it with some Mod Podge that you can also get from craft stores and it gives it a nice glow. All the instructions are on our website. Time now for Kung Fu Panda. On the Erin Simpson Show.